So, to sum things up, Dali's plans for the immediate future are to raid on Salvador and Synthex in Drex GDKPs, including a attempt to probably speedrun in the Drex GDKP on Salvador. Of course, the plan still being to buy our full BIS in these GDKP runs. So yes, we still would be farming our balls off in DM East. And on Dali, the plan is to continue raiding either in the weekly Onslaught raid that Varkins is going to run or the weekly GDKP run that Varkins is going to sponsor for what is going to be the upcoming TBC guild I'll be joining, Insidious. Which will be the TBC Pumper guild that we're going to go hard in and get back together with a lot of the Onslaught boys, because Onslaught at this point, while it's not completely dead, is mostly dead certainly as a speedrunning guild. Okay.
Silence somehow.
What if I can prop allies too?
I don't know how I just absolutely one-shot that prop alley, but I did. Holy shit.
I was looking at Azu in the resume. Like, how fucking dumb are you, man? Like, did you get died from fall damage on, baby? You're on the roof. Whatever, go on. Oh no!
And like, if I had to just do some like very very key bullet points for that, it's easy for people to understand. I believe in what Method is doing. I believe in the rebuild and the people involved. Method is able to provide me with financial support for streaming in a way that Pieces is not able to, as it, like, through deals with Twitch and as an organization, which gives me the freedom to not have to worry about if I'm going to be able to stream this summer because, like, I don't have money for rent. So, like, financial security, belief in like the what Method is doing, the dream, the world first, and I get to play with the people that I haven't played with in a while. Like, I get to play with Femme again, I get to play with Jervs, Shaken is in here, and you got a lot of other good people, like Viklun, Kana.
Oh, oh my god, no!
Bubba zoning!
What in the nation?
I was looking at my gun, no, I'm so stupid.
Go out, Tony.
Ay, fy fan.
You wanna go back to Spires?
What happened?
I was looking at my guy, got so confused, and then I died. Through vamp, so, you know. Look at that, from 83%. Mm-mm. Not sure what happened there, really.
Look at the time, it's getting late, you know, but...
Yeah, you know, yeah. It's okay, bro, it's okay. We got another key, this was not our key anyway.
I have faith. To Thunder Bluff. Dude, fuck this game!
Note to self, into. What? What on earth just happened? What? Oh my god! Ugh. It's game wide? I think it was DC'd. No, man. Oh, I'm getting up and walking before I punch my screen. Oh. All right.
I'll be right back. Holy shit. Oh my god, I spent like 2 hours triple boxing poor guy all the way to the end. I just started.
So that sucks. Here comes the guard.
Stuck on the guard, melee.
Oh no.
Start dragging it left.
He's dead. Oh, we need somebody to take over.
Ryan, he's gonna come to you.
Ryan, you're coming.
I'm webbed. I can't do
Gucci,
anything.
Go to the top.
We should be okay. Just stay away from him. Locust Swarm's down. Is he taunable?
Go.
Nope.
Locust Swarm's gone.
30 top dog scared. Anybody die?
What?
Max rank heals. Get every top dog.
Keep going.
Get him back into position.
Speak scarabs.
Keep him. Someone clip that! Someone clip that! Holy shit, this guy's drunk with mobility! Holy fuck!
This guy wants to play with a warrior, a priest, a paladin, DK, or monk. What a class he's on. If you're a rogue doing this, you put mage. And that's it. If you're like a rogue, you put mage. And then that's your whole kind of... You know, that's the extent of your... Yeah,
I have to appeal. You push the boss.
I have to place them here on all these ads. It's gonna. I got fucking blade.
Scrum. See, this is the AIDS part. Number 5, we've done this blade. Before. Just make sure the boss pushes before we kill the Goliath. Yep, this,
what?
Yeah, we got blade bugged, I think. Or someone jumped in.
Pilo jumped into the.
Blade bugged. It like spinned around the other guy. Because every time. Listen, every time you get wins, triple wins in blade doesn't move. I realize that.
Yeah, no, you have to wait for it. Like, it happened to me last build as well, like it did.
Listen to me, you fucking retards. You never, ever post on the fucking Gehenna's Discord anything about my pops, ever in your fucking life. Not even about Stormwind, I don't give a fuck. Don't post fucking shit on that. Just let them lose it. That's it. Let them scout.
In a little bit of trouble. Druid's off DR in like 3 seconds. I'm just gonna run. In cap, weapons of the warder, images. Very nice.
Pretty crazy. Ooh, I got it. What am I doing? My damn.
Wait, it just despawned.
Wait, it just goes back. I didn't know that.
Alright, he's okay, well.
I want to fucking make the best plan ever! The best plan ever!
Did he leave?
Yeah, so that's probably, I guess that's what the solution is. Then you just wait for everything. And
oh,
then...
please, can you try it?
Life is easy.
What do you mean? Oh, you're leaky, man. Fuck off.
Hey, no, you're fuck off. Never mind.
The best fucking player ever. You will never see this ever. You will never fucking see this ever again. Ever, never.
It said the Adagar God pull because Adagar had found a technique to essentially pull all of the DK wing, like, upper level. So, like, everything from the start of DK wing all the way to when you go down to the ramp to the stables. Like, all the trash in between those 2 points, Adagar found a way to pull all of them at once and stack them all up in Petri at the start of the instance. And so the plan was to have Adagar do that pull during Thaddeus, and so Thaddeus would die, we'd all have the polarity still on us, and then Adagar would pull all those guys, Petri at the start, so we'd just immediately go through the portal after Thaddeus was dead, and stack up on two sides, like, right, so like negative and positive still, because we'd still have the polarity debuff, and we were all going to toss dynamites and have Mage's Flamestrike and AoE, and we did the math on it, and with the polarity buff, we, mathematically speaking, found that it would be possible to just nuke down the entirety of the first half of DK wing trash using the polarity debuff. Now, it was going to be a hell of a lot easier said than done.
Let's see it. Oh my god. Wait, what does it look like in combat? It's worse!
Wait, it gets worse. No, wait a second. Dude, this is before the pull. Wait till it starts. Okay, 1 second into the pull. Let's... I actually didn't mean to pause it when he opened up his bags that take his whole screen. This is a laptop UI, isn't it?
Look! I told him, bro, man, it was Maggie, man. He put me on ignore.
Are you serious, man?
I swear, man. Look at this loser. Look at this loser, man. Look at this loser.
Hey, man. Beat loser, for man.
I'm gonna tell Myrox to kick. I'm gonna tell Myrox to kick him from the guild, man.
Fucking
loser, man.
He deserves it, man. He deserves it. I tell Myrox too, man. Kick him twice.
He deserves it though.
Of course he deserves it, man.
We're against 5 more pre-match this, you look.
No, 5 more. I mean that 5 more pre-match, they're dogs.
I know. I'll hold Ram too, fuck this. I'm in the dangers.
Bryce,
I'm a perfect fucking player.
Go? Kinaren go?
Go, win.
Grip, Valiant?
Don't touch this.
No.
Wow, he went to 1%! Fuck! 1%, man! Oh! God damn it, man. Sag, dude. Alright, we spam Sages in the chat, boys, bro. Yo, Zoff, thank you very much as well, bro. Appreciate you, dude. Thank you, dude.
Another one.
Yo, Zol with a tier 1 sub. Thank you, boss.
Another one.
Alright, listen. Here's the last thing I'm gonna do before we start this Q sesh. Never mind, we're queued up now. Never mind, chat. I can't do anything else for you guys. These queues might be dead, though. We don't know. We shall see. All right, if anybody has a sub button and is an affiliate, I will...
Thanks for joining the app.
Yo, any partners in the chat? Oh, this guy. Yo, I owe my life to Mitch. Okay, yo, Fitz. Yo, I'm gonna gift you some subs, bro, because I'm a good friend. I'm a good friend, bro. Check it out. There you go, bro. 10 gifted for the boy, dude. Fitz. Good friend, Mitch.
And not...